After escaping Rochina's clutches, Chirico once more descends into hell. In the aftermath of destruction dwells violence and desire. In a new Sodom born of the Hundred Years' War, evil and treachery, corruption and confusion, all ground together as though poured from the same cement mixer. Melkia's very own Gamora. Next time, Udo. Chirico takes you with him into hell.